Longest current tenure coach with any team in the league is 11th season with the Lightning. Flames win the draw. Anderson sets it up. Here's to Foley. Shooting! Score! Tipped by Kadri! And the power play makes it 1-0 Calgary. First of all, you win the draw. And Kadri does just that, and then he'll get right in position in the high slot there, in that spot where Toffoli loves to be, where he'll walk it from Anderson, and then Toffoli will throw it towards the net, through the legs, and right onto the stick of Kadri, who redirects it. Good job by Lindholm as well in front of the net to create some havoc for Vasilevskiy, and we got a 1-0 lead for the Calgary Flames at a very important time late in period number one.
Lauren keeps it in. Down low. Stamkos wants the puck back up the board to the pass to the slot. Kalorn with a shot, and that went just wide. John Giapponi pumps the puck to the corner. Here's Stamkos! Scores on a turnover! Comes right to Stamkos in the circle. And Steven Stamkos fires it home and ties it up at one.
Coming off the boards here, where somehow this puck had been trying to go through the middle.
Puck comes around the boards, and now it's worked up by Paul. 9 minutes left here in the second. Paul in, dodges a hit from Weir. Right up in the corner from Tanev. Paul gets it free. In front! They score! Pinball's in off traffic as the puck came out of the corner. Flashing across was Nemestikov. He may have gotten a piece of it.
And just a puck battle one. And there's the poke check, and then he ends up poking it right back on.
Toffoli, pick up the boards to Weegar. Here's Dubé, quick shot, stopped by Vasilevskiy, rebound, it stays up somehow. Wraparound, they score! Tucked in by Toffoli, and the Flames have tied it up at two.
The Tampa Bay Lightning just took the momentum. Now Vasilevskiy can't grab a hold of his puck, then he gets run over by his own man.
Keep it in the zone. Backlund with a pass down low to Coleman. Trying to jam that in. Vasilevskiy hugs the post. Here's Mangiapane. Now Anderson. Anderson shoots. Scores! Rasmus Anderson through traffic. And the Flames are back on top.
Now Mangiapane misses that attempt. But Coleman, a great puck recovery, then gets it back to the point. And not only does he recover the puck,
you guys work out at the same gym?
Yeah, not quite.
Pardon me, that's Dubé along the wall, battling for it. Lindholm was there too. Dubé again chips it ahead, but three Lightning standing at the line. Now the Flames settle it down, and Hanifa makes a play to Anderson. Anderson to Dubé. Dubé trying to get in with a shot. Scores! Dylan Dubé rips it home, and it's 4-2 Calgary.
And they've won battles first. Here's a nice clean exit and a perfect pass by Anderson, who's had a great afternoon, and Dubé rips him.
Down by two, Lightning pull the goalie. Six attackers, and then on the puck. Shoots. Stopped by Villar, scoring the rebound. Cirelli able to tuck it in. Villar made the first save, but the puck trickled free. And Anthony Cirelli makes it a one-goal game.
Well, a smart play by Cooper. Tough start to the year after having off-season surgery. Tucks went in there.
Cirelli in the corner. Kucherov. And it poked away. Good play there by Hanifin. Flames get out with the empty net. It's Huberto. And it will score into the empty net. Makes it 5-3 Calgary.
And he makes up for it here with a great stick right there. And then Lucic again was involved in the icing. Feathers it over to Huberto, and he makes no mistake.
When he played junior, he's been up with the Flames for 2 weeks. Finally gets in the lineup today. And now here's Coleman with the empty net. And if there was any doubt, it's over now. The former Lightning sticks a dagger in his old teammates.
A collision in the neutral zone after the Flames took it out. Point got run over a little bit here, and then Coleman ends up with the puck, and he makes no mistake.
And this crowd on Hockey Day in Canada shows its appreciation, rising to its feet as the Flames knock off the Lightning by a score of 6-3.